All right, y'all, for this week's finisher, we have two exercises, Tabata style, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds transition, four times each. For this, we're gonna do our break dancers. A little top breaking workout here. So I'm coming to the high plank, you're gonna swing that leg through, and that right leg comes through, coming towards your left side, left leg goes through, getting that pace, getting that pace. If members feel more comfortable to touch your toe, then you get that toe touch if needed. All right, so 20 seconds of that, then 10 seconds transition. We're gonna come into a iso squat from here. You're in and out on those toes, staying on the balls of your feet. All right, now, if your unrestrained issues are going to the floor, you can do our standing toe touches for that 20 seconds. All right, so we're on that balance. Get a nice squeeze at the top, or they can go into a, or the next exercise, they can go into a iso hold, step it in, step it out, all right? And eliminating that hop, all right? As you got for this week's finisher, good luck.